The great floods of 2016 have reduced much of Louisiana to a giant trash heap. If you can make a donation to our GoFundMe page, Hannah and I will greatly appreciate it. Now for the video.
You know, it never ceases to amaze me just how pervasive alcoholism is in this country. It seems like every walk of life is impacted by this dangerous substance. I'm not for prohibition, and I believe that a person has the right to choose whether or not they wish to remain clean and sober, or whether or not they wish to get by with a little help from their friends. Now, we know that alcohol is a mind-altering substance, and we also know that the mind is a terrible thing to waste. Alcohol abuse is defined as continued drinking despite negative consequences and the inability to fulfill one's responsibilities. Dr. Bruce Bartholow, an expert in alcoholism, writes in his book, "It's not as though people do drunken things because they're not aware of their behavior, but rather they seem to be less bothered by the implications or consequences of their behavior than they normally would be if they were sober." Basically, if you are drunk, you'll still be aware of your mistakes, but you just will not care. You know, as a parent of a little girl, I want to see positive leaders and positive role models in her life. The presidency of the United States of America is a high-profile position that my child will certainly pay attention to. Our children are the most impressionable assets that we have, and we must not let them become corrupted by those that have made poor decisions in their lifetimes. It is incumbent upon every American not to drink ourselves to death.